after he just finished his set. He absolutely blew the place away. How do you reckon it went for yourself, man?
I think it was cool. It's different to play these afternoon kind of pool parties. You know, obviously most of the shows I do are more, you know, nighttime clubs or whatever. So to come to Miami and play kind of in the sun, you know, it's like you gotta find a good balance between, like, I don't want to play too hard to where I don't want to like ruin someone's afternoon. You know, it's like I want to keep it in a good sort of like sunshine vibe, but still keep it rocking and get people to like scream and dance and stuff. So playing a lot of disco house stuff, played a lot of new Duck Sauce exclusives that we've been working on, kind of premiering a few things, testing them out.
So it's a bit different to what you've been doing recently. You went to South by Southwest. Was that like just last week?
Yeah, last week.
How did that go? Was it a bit different?
Yeah, it's definitely different. Miami has more people who go to the gym 8 times a day and just pump a lot of...
There's always that?
Yeah, and the bikinis on the girls.
Whereas the people in South by Southwest are a little bit sort of skinnier, tighter jeans, kind of like longer hair, that sort of thing. But you feel like you can actually play to basically anybody who just likes electronic music that's good, basically. Is that what you're going for?
I mean, I could not even just electronic music. I think I can adapt to kind of any setting and but here in Miami it's definitely like house land, so it's like I get to play, you know. So coming off of gigs that are like a little bit more on the indie side, where I kind of mix it up and play a little bit of hip-hop and like don't play too hard, here I can come in and actually just go for the four on the floor and like get the groove going. And what's cool, I think, with playing here is you can kind of like play with longer, you know, release and build tension kind of
things. Sure, yeah. So at the moment as well, with the US billboards going off massively with dance music, obviously you've teamed up with our man Van Helden for your Duck Sauce collaboration. How are you finding that whole kind of thing in the US? I mean, it must kind of open quite a few doors for you to kind of like go out there and kind of like just do some fantastic electronic music but actually get it heard by the masses.
Yeah, that's exciting to see the audiences get bigger and bigger at the shows and you know, just start hearing some of the songs more on the radio and just the whole platform's getting bigger. I mean, the way I approach it, I think, is like I don't really change what I do. I'm not trying to, you know, go for the commercial record or anything. I just, you know, Barbara Streisand is a weird track that Armand and I just made, kind of
absolutely
lasting. Yeah, but it turned into a really big hit. Probably because we weren't chasing a formula, you know, because it was such an anomaly. So that's what I continue to do, just kind of do what feels right to me.
I mean, you guys are established in your own right, so it must be quite refreshing to be able to team up and do your own thing. You've got an album coming out soon. When is that going to land?
We're just finishing recording the album. We've been working on the album for like the last 2 months or so, and we have all the songs now. We're going to just kind of narrow it down and sequence it, and it'll be done. We haven't actually picked a release date, but you know, I would think by the end of the summer, early fall, it's going to come out.
So what can we expect?
A lot of nonsense. And just, I mean, Duck Sauce is all samples, and it's all about like the quest, the search for like the best loops, you know. So it's just like, no matter what the musical genre, no matter where it's from, it could be some weird Mexican record, it could be some stupid like medieval record or whatever. If we loop it and we think it sounds dope and put some drums to it, then we make a track with it. And it's really all about, it, you know, brings me back to my hip hop roots.
That's like really cool.
Yeah, the search for the best loops, no matter where it is.
So it gives you a chance to play around, do what you enjoy, but also take it somewhere else.
Yeah, just going, you know, using records from unlikely sources and you know, pinpointing the catchiest parts and building.
Always for the dance floor to have a good time.
Yeah, for people to lose their minds.
Excellent. Well, this is A-Trak. He's obviously done a good job, and I hope you think we have too. Thank you very much. Have the world. Have the world. Have the world.